Thank you so much for tuning back here to Pets on Parade. We are so thankful to have you being with us on this Memorial Day weekend. Now, this little cutie's name means Lady of Abundance or Leaping Water. Lisa, she's definitely a leaping kitten, that's for sure.
She is a leaping kitten. I opened her kennel and she came leaping right out. She's also the one that you will find blowing herself against the front of the kennel doors. She pushes all of her litter mates out of the way. She's the one who wants to steal the show. So she needs a big name for this little kitten. She's a beautiful little cream colored. It looks like her face is dirty or she's shoved her face into some dust or underneath your stove, but that's her markings. She's got beautiful pointed markings on both of her ears. And she is probably gonna grow into those a little bit more. She might have that little beauty mark on her cheek turn out a little bit darker as she ages under her eye there. But she's got this dark colored tail and they usually get a little bit darker as they get older. So it'll be everybody's mystery. We'd love to see how Miss Tallulah grows up. If you adopt her, please keep us posted. But caring in place is something that her foster did for her. They had found a litter of kittens with the mom. They contacted the shelter and asked what they can do. At this time of the year, we're pretty much capacity. Our kennels are full. We have a lot of parvo cases in our parvo ICU and our kitten nursery. I'm sure you've seen all of the advertisements about that. It is bursting at the seams as well. This is the time of year where animals start breeding and the litters start hitting the ground. So Perry talked a little bit earlier about care in place and don't kidnap kittens. So that's what these sweeties, somebody contacted us. They had the mom and the kittens. We provided them with the vaccinations and all of the information and water bowls and whatever they needed, information and supplies to care for the mama and kittens in place. So we don't want to be over capacity. We want to be sure we have enough space in the shelter for anybody who needs care. So if you can help us by either fostering or caring for kittens in place, it would be wonderful. Just contact us and we can help you out with that information.
Awesome. Thank you, Lisa. Now Jackson Pollock, Andrew Jackson, and the Jackson Five. I don't know. I think Jackson is just as awesome as all of those Jacksons are, Perry.
I was thinking Bo Jackson. Oh, that's what this guy is. Look how tough he is. And he had to be tough for the situation he came from. He came from one of our really well-publicized hoarding cases in late spring, early winter this year. And lots and lots of animals in deplorable conditions, many, many in per cage, kind of walking around in their own feces and urine. Many of them required medical attention. And this little guy came through it all. Like I said, he's a tough little guy, and look how cute he is. You know, our EAMTs who were in that situation, they are trained to help these animals. They're the first of their kind in the nation to have medical training as well as just driving the ambulance type skill. So these little guys were helped in place, and it made a lot of differences in many of their cases. Look how cute this guy is. I don't care what kind of Jackson he is. Come on down and get this little chihuahua.
Thank you, Perry. Now, I'm seriously so in love with these little bobcats. Bree, we saw other siblings earlier, but please introduce us to Pixie and Caspian.
You're right. It looks like a pack of little bobcats. They are precious. They're super tiny. They just got fixed. They've got their vaccinations and they're ready to go home with you. Something to consider when adopting a kitten. You can, if you've already got a cat in the home, you can absolutely add a kitten to the bunch with proper introductions, or you can take home two, three or four. And then they have a buddy throughout their entire lives and they entertain each other. Something neat about this age range for kittens is that they're really easy to litter box train. So these guys have already been exploring the litter box. They're already using it. It's not like a dog where you have to potty train, get them to go out the back door, etc. They're ready to go. So think about considering maybe adopting two, maybe three, maybe the whole batch of four, but we've got two of these siblings here and look how sweet they are.
All right, thank you, Brian. That's it for today's show. If you guys are interested in any of our pets, make sure you visit the URL on your screen right there. And if you're out at Phoenix Comic Fest, make sure you sign up for that car raffle. Maybe I'll see you out there. Thank you so much for tuning in and have a safe Memorial Day weekend. We'll see you next week.